the wonderful world of YouTube. Oh, what a glorious day. I think it's official to say that spring has officially sprung. Long may it continue. So guys, the plan for today, yep, I actually have a plan, I'm not just winging it. Well, I just decided about 5 minutes ago. As I'm going to take a wee trip to the Kelpies. A lot of folk are probably sitting there thinking, what the fuck are the Kelpies? And you will soon all get to see. So I'm going to wee journey to Falkirk. Get the fuck to Falkirk. So just sit back, feet up, and enjoy the ride. That's what she said. While I'm on the journey here, I'm just wanting to say a big thank you to all of you that have sent me out stickers. The sticker board is fairly filling up. Still plenty of room for more, right enough. And a big cheers, big man, to Rusty Old Jixer. He ran a subscriber competition, he was giving away t-shirts and stickers, and I happened to win a t-shirt. I'm all for free t-shirts and free stickers. So that came through the post the other day. It actually looks shit hot, so it does the t-shirt. It's in black. We'd be a Rusty Old Jixer logo on the front. And on the back it says, you only live once. And I think it's, if done right, once is enough. I'm sure that's what it says. I've got a head like a fucking sieve. But if you check out my Instagram, you'll see I did post a picture up. A picture up when I had it on. So go and check it out. Check out Rusty Old Jixer. I'll post a link to his channel. Don't forget to tell him I sent you. Maybe it's not quite foggy. The sun is out there. Maybe it's all the fucking smog for the fucking petrol factory. Ah, your BP oil refinery's just out there, so I'll probably end up with lung cancer or some shit like that before I leave. I'm only kidding, BP, I love your stuff. I love your petrol. There is your first glimpse of the Kelpies. Man-made structure, which, you're right, is just actually two big fuck-off metal horses' heads coming out the ground. But we'll go and have a wee gander. Ah, we will. We'll go and see what it's all about. So here we go, guys. Here we are. We are there. Helix Park, it's called. Well, the Helix, home of the Kelpies. If you're ever through this way, it's got a cracking wee play park for kids and big kids. Big kids, little kids, cardboard box. It has a wee lake. There's a wee path if you want to come and take a dog a walk. Go out a run. Out in a bicycle. You know, one of them motorbikes without an engine. Aye, one of them. So aye, you'll find a few folk here with dogs. Big dogs, wee dogs. So, aye guys, what this is, this on canal, with the canal boats. You've got your visitor centre up here, you can come up and see the boats.
or you can come up and see the horses. The big horses' heads. I must look cool as fuck walking up here with my helmet on still. So, this is actually my first time being up here. If you look, you can see folks standing there, gives you a rough idea of the size of them. You've got your visitor centre, they do tours. Wee coffee stand that's shut. But aye, it's a nice looking place. Think of the amount of work that must have been into them. They actually look quite cool at night because they've got a shitload of lights inside them. They light them all up. So there you go guys, there's the Kelpies. Tell you, I wouldn't fancy drinking that water. Don't care how thirsty I was. Stretch up your long necks to face the sun. Wonder if that was the horses you're talking to. So, people, if you're ever anywhere near Falkirk, you really need to come and see these to appreciate them. Actual size of them. Drinking fast and nicely, they'd let me bring my bike up to get some footies. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed this. This was just a wee taster at what good old Scotland has to offer its visitors. I know some of yous over in the States. I'll never really get to come and appreciate it. Bow down your strong heads to taste the water. So that must explain a lot. That one's stretching its long neck up to stare at the sun, and that one's bowing its head down to have a wee drink. Must be thirsty. Right guys, well, I'm going to head back to the bike now. I'm going to take my helmet off and get a bit of a breather. Anywhere on the proud lands of Scotland that you'd quite fancy seeing a video, drop me a wee comment, give me a wee message. I'll see what I can do. My time off now, the weather's getting nice. I'll also post a wee link to the website for the visitor centre, just in case any of yous are thinking of coming for a wee guided tour of that, yous can look into it beforehand. As always guys, ride safe, keep our shiny side up, click the like button, drop me a wee comment, you know, usual shit. And if you haven't already and you want to see more stuff, remember and subscribe. Cheers guys, catch you later. Bye horses.